it.
Well, come back, guys. Redmi Note 8. And I'm using the Apega 9217. Bluetooth controller, very sturdy and very cheap, around 60 ringgit over here in Malaysia, maybe around 15 US dollar. Alright, I'm going to compare two emulators. Right. What happened here? No internet. Disconnected. Ada is active. Check for the update. No update. Diamond PS2. This one is a free version. Pro version. The Pro around 10 USD. Lebih kurang 40 ringgit. This one better. Diamond PS2 or Ada SX2. Okay, we start with the Pro. They call themselves Pro. What's the Pro mean? Professional. And the game Battlefield 2. Rendering 1x. Full screen. Make it auto. Lights not okay. One thing good about this Diamond PS2, any controller, it support any Bluetooth, just plug and play. That's good about it. Even this Gamster X2 also plug and play. No configuration needed. And just on screen also. Yeah, the game menu problem. On one thing bad about this emulator, no option for the renderer. If you want to switch from OpenGL to Vulkan, where's the option? Faster render now. Run now. 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 Not so user friendly. Only for the Pro, because the emulator itself already Pro, so the Pro, even the Pro cannot rendering it properly. So, wait. Next emulator, the free emulator, also on this Google Play Store, you can download it. Use the latest version. And for the controller, this controller you need to do the mapping, auto mapping, choose which controller connected it, and it will automatically binding the key. See? Right. Battlefield 2. Let's use this. Open GL first. Wow, 70 plus 100 FPS. This game actually not bad. Really fun to play. The only problem, the graphic. See, flickering. And at the game menu. Yeah, over here. Let's try changing the renderer graphic. Balkan. Excuse me. Software. See? Supposed to be like that. Start. Dampen. Load campaign. On software renderer, really slow compared to the OpenGL and Balkan. Rest of the setting, hold on, over here nothing, only system and graphic and audio. -3 cycle maximum underclock. You underclock the emulation. It's not the CPU of your phone, the emulator clock. Higher than console. Graphic rendered at 1x. How many p this one? I'm not sure. 2x, 3x, 4x. Maybe 1x, 240p, 2x, 480. I'm not sure. Right.
A number of ex-Russian satellites have rebelled. And the most crucial, Kazakhstan,
why Russian? Oh, it's Russian.
Russian
vs. US.
On the one hand, the Republic offers huge amounts of oil and gas reserves to the West.
Cutscene 90 FPS. Not bad.
Welcome to Kazakhstan. Kazakhstan, gents. I'm Lieutenant Colonel Bob Scott, NATO Task Force Commander in this area of Central Asia. Now, we've got a fluid situation running. Our immediate concern is the territory around the city of Almaty, the southeast sector of the country. That area forms the border with China, and it's the primary access route for Chinese incursion. It's obvious Chinese. That Chinese troops are hostile. What we don't know is what they're up to in the future. Are they just visiting? Did they come to stay? Political negotiations are underway right now. Meanwhile, we will act as the NATO stabilization. We don't know much as yet about other armed groups operating in the area, so you will assume all encounters are hostile while we develop further intelligence.
Spill. What's that mean? Let's go.
Spread out. Advance on line.
30-40 FPS. Still slow. But okay. Not bad. Who are you shooting at? Hey, can you run?
Sector is secure. We're ready to relieve you.
Wait. No.
Fire mission. Troops in the open. Squad leaders, maneuver on your own.
L1, L2.
Troops inbound to relief. Suppressing fire.
Hey.
Sweep forward. Maintain.
other shooting head. Oh, there are the map. Red color.
Incoming! All over the area! Troops on the move. Commence fire.
Can use the OpenGL or Vulkan, even better. But so far, it's okay, perfect compared to the Demon Pro.
I'm dead.
So rest of the setting. This auto depend on the device underclock. Skipping this one, overclock, underclock, overclock. Graphic, you use a software renderer at the moment, OpenGL and Falcon graphic rich on those two renderer. So that's it. We'll be back for more game on this Redmi Note 8 current version. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.